In Max 8.1.4, we introduce a new jitter object called jit.pworld. It doesn't look like much by itself, but you know, don't judge a book by its cover. Connect the pworld to a few OpenGL objects, and you'll see the 3D scene render directly in your pworld window. This makes it much simpler to build graphic visualizations and lush displays in your patcher interface. So you can go beyond simple waveform scopes and explore the relationship between sound and visualization.